I'm going. Wait here.
Scarecrows! Metallic monstrosities everywhere!
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
But don't forget, the outcrier, the race. People do forget here.
Fresh meat for the grinder. Straight from the unforgiving wastes.
I want to join the races.
You see that slate? You put your mark on it, then I'll put you in the murder dome. You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years, survive it, make champion, then maybe I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Okay, maybe we can find a spot. For a man of your, temperament? Yeah. In return, for a favor. A very dangerous, possibly suicidal, favor. Eh? You see these? These are lights. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones. You follow me, Wastelander?
You want new bulbs?
I want new ladies! Yeah, I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me! You know why? Because they don't have the stones for Buzzard Country.
Tell me exactly where they are.
You follow this, and you'll get to the Underdoom. Bon voyage! Scrotus may be the Protector High Chief of Gastown.
First he wants an errand run.
This is good news! We do the Outcriers... places. Soon the big chief is ours.
You know of a place called the Underdune?
Oh, by my angel. I wish I didn't.
How bad is it?
We all dream of the Underdune for its riches. But to go there is a last dance with death.
I'm getting the big chief.
I must just ignite the looms and vulcanize whoever runs the road. Oh, please, Lord of Motion, stay our course. Saint, is there no other way? None who venture to the under shall never return.
Road vermin, don't scare me.
No, not roadkill. Buzzards. It's a vile maze of dread. We can't go.
No alternative.
Don't slay me, I know you. You got the fool's errand. The outcry sent you to the Underdune, huh? You better bring a tough skin car to make it through.
Like the Underdune was an airport.
So many awful tales about this place. Harpoon's ready, Saint.
temple once stood here.
Focus. We're here for the bulbs.
Crouching horrors await us in that gloom.
Keep your eyes open and your voice down.
No, no, this is not right. Ain't right. It ain't right. Bring them back to what was inside this wicked hall. Oh, this will surely be our grave. Blood, hungry buzzards and their grim traps. Be wary.
Why don't they attack? Observing. Studying. Get out of here, then. It's big.
Cavernous belly of the Underdog. Murky hollows and holes. They were once filled with all their worldly goods and treasure, now empty.
We go deeper until we find what we came for. Looted here too. Gotta keep on.
Mile upon mile, it never ends.
There, the moles.
Oh, the ladies. We get them, Osage. We bring them back to the outcrying big bag in Gastown. We will. But how to reach them?
Not by car, anyway.
Oh, tread lightly. Who knows what terrors lurk in that gloom?
Here they all are. The outcrier's errand boys. Canteen full and a weapon ready. Where are you running? That's just a bunch of mannequins. The store. Gotta be this way. Shouldn't be getting close now. Grab the bulbs and get out. Yeah, this should be enough for Twinkle Toes. Thank you.
the lighties for the loudmouth and we still draw breath. Let's hurry back to Gastown and deliver.
He better be ready.
Looks like you earned it. Let's see. Well, that could work. Ah, you'll just have a little accident. And presto! A new contestant! What's your handle, lady boy? Yeah. One more thing. You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races. Yeah. Well, not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.